begin with breaking news. The Broward State Attorney's Office just announced three deputies will face charges in connection with this controversial arrest that took place in Tamarac back in April. Sergeant Gregory Lacera and Deputies Christopher Kirkovich and Ralph Mackey are facing misdemeanor charges. Lacera and Kirkovich face battery charges. Mackey is accused of falsifying records and conspiracy for how he described the circumstances surrounding DeLuca Roll's arrest.
All three deputies will be arraigned in the coming weeks. Broward Sheriff Gregory Tony has suspended them without pay. They'll also face an internal affairs investigation when their criminal case concludes. Rawl found himself in new trouble with the law over the weekend when he was arrested by Lauderhill police when they allegedly found him riding in a stolen car. His mother said in a Facebook post that he ran from officers Saturday night because he's now afraid of the police.